All right, we have another laptop here. Let's see what this one is. Yes, it's a HP box still being reused. No, okay. That's fine. Oh, it's actually a different box, okay. $35.90. Customer brought in a Dell with usual busted DC jack. Replace jack, but laptop cannot detect power supply. White light comes on and turns off after initial boot. Initial boot. What does that mean? Okay, one sec. Okay, so here we go. White light comes on and turns off after initial boot. I don't know what that means. Comes up with Dell warning about, okay, yep. Right, okay. Okay. Oh, that would be bad. Maybe, hopefully not. Mainboard, okay. Thank you. So we got a laptop, motherboard, and the battery, and bottom shelf, very well organized. Okay, that's the bottom shelf with the fan, okay. Right, so if you're replacing the DC jack, what kind of DC jack is this? Oh, you can't go wrong with this, okay. Oh, that's the old one. I see what they mean, because the sense wire is exposed and it may have touched the 19 volts. Okay, we'll find out. What else we got here? That's the hinges, motherboard, and the battery, very organized. That's a DC jack, okay. Battery is the 33YDH, okay. All good condition. Baby. Okay, so this guy uses the one. LCD, that's a new DC jack, that usually goes in the Wi-Fi module. Okay, put that over here. Hard drive caddy with the hard drive, okay. Right, there we go. I've seen this motherboard before too. I actually have spares of this. What is that model number? F11. Yeah, F115P, yeah. It's used in various models. Okay. Let's have a look at the DC jack that was replaced. What could go wrong? Okay. Yeah, this is the one where it has the power button on a ribbon cable. So this is actually currently loose, and I do want to take that hinge out, lift it up. Okay, get that held down by a screw. Okay. that's a new one. So we'll get a Dell, another Dell charger. We got another Dell that's in progress doing memory test. Okay. Okay, so let's just have a quick inspection around the charging circuitry area. See if anything's really damaged. Let's cut the power and just inspect why that guy there has a bit of a, like a hole, like sign. Or is that just dirt? Have a look. Okay, that's just dirt. Okay. Could be just a case of bad charger. Maybe no problems with this at all. Okay, nothing there obvious, like if there is any burns or marks. Nothing obvious, and the super IO chip, where are you? On the other side. Just inspect anywhere, something around it, see if there is anything obvious. We can't really say anything yet. Let's, oh yeah, I can't see Jack. Okay, there wasn't really anything there. That will say there is a problem immediately. So what we'll do, right, we'll just go back to the beginning. Of putting this guy back into the system and let's see how it behaves in the system. I don't want to crack the hinges on this one, although they are sturdy, still don't trust myself. Yeah. I'm just trying to satisfy this Dell laptop's conditions for turning on. It needs the CMOS battery and the LCD, otherwise it'll give error messages, error blinking codes. Shit, so that's already broken. Okay, I knew it. No problem. Okay, so this giant LCD cable. Okay, here we go. Three LED, one white, okay. All right, mate, what else do you want? Do you want a coffee? It's got everything it needs, okay. Okay, so conditions are met. Right, oh, here we go, it's booting. It's turning off. Okay, finally, lucky I didn't do anything and just wait. Preparing to go into setup. AC adapter unknown, okay. Because of that it won't charge the battery. Okay, understandable. What do we do in this case? Looks like we have a similar cable here. AC adapter unknown, even with a different DC jack. Okay. We'll make this the picture of the video. Okay, nice. Okay, so we can confirm our spare DC jack is good, and customer's new one is also good. Adapter is also good. Leave the issue to be the motherboard. Okay. So what are we gonna do with this? Okay, let's bring up schematics. F115P. 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 Okay, let's see what's going on. Let's DC in PSID. Okay, that's ground. They're connected. So let's take the DC jack out, set up the environment. We'll work in resistance mode. Remove the power supply. So, just check we got the right probes. So these two are ground. Just double check to any ground. Correct. Okay. Let's have a look at PSID. Is it going to ground? First thing first. It's reading 56 ohms. Okay. Why is that? Let's have a look. Going to this guy, PL3, so let's have a look at its schematics, PL3. Good. Hey, mate. Oh, thank you, I'm coming. Okay. Voltage. It's two diodes. Okay, let's check this guy. Okay, so that will be where? Here. Does that look like it has a burn? Okay, I think there may be an issue here. Let's check in diode mode. How about here? And on the other way around. I think this is the problem. Okay, so what we can do is, I said I've got similar or same board somewhere. It's one of the most generous motherboards for giving us donor parts, and like that, but nope, that's a HP. Like it. Slightly different. Just keep this on the side. Yep, there we go. So this is the donor board. I think we were looking at, let me have a look at schematics, PD1, it's that one there. Okay. Diode mode. Okay, check it again. Yeah, that's good. And the other way. Good. So this diode did its job. It was there in case 19 volt goes through PSID. And there's a good chance it happened. There's a little bump on the other one. Okay. Yeah, that's one of the boards that keeps on giving. Yeah, this is the bump I'm talking about. You can see. Hard to feel. Not enough movement in space. On surface. Just before we replace it, since we had continuity on these two legs, just make sure no continuity. Good. This was unnecessarily hard. Okay, I'll just try to get a very good connection there. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Now let's check diode mode. Good, and here we should have no voltage drop. Very good. It's technically we should have a possibly a working board. Let's be a cock and put it all back together with the belief that it's all good. And we still have that hinge to fix, okay. We'll do a test like previously, okay. Okay. Okay, it's complaining. What are you complaining about? Learning about the battery again. Just check this guy's all the way in. Okay. We didn't put a fan. Maybe it's complaining about the fan. Okay. AC adapter not installed. Okay. I'm a fucking idiot. I just installed that. Fucking idiot, SureCan. You're a fucking idiot, okay. There we go. 45 watts. Should be charging. Okay, this one. All right. It hasn't increased yet, 4%. Let's wait a little bit more. Maybe disconnect, reconnect. Charging, discharging, reconnected, idle, charging. Yeah, 5%. So that's all I want to see. Right, so where did we put its rest of its body? Okay, so how do we fix all these remaining parts? Okay, so pissing me off, yeah. Dell. Okay, so the tech just confirmed. Yeah, go ahead. Okay, wonderful. If the tech is watching, if that ribbon cable is not in properly, just double check. It should be in, but okay. Okay, great. So what we'll do is for that guy, it's broken off. Okay. Yeah, that's how it will go. Damn it, I dropped it. We don't think that's in the correct position. It's too dark. So we got a problem. Maybe that this thing goes. That's right. Hi mate, and there's a parcel for pickup. Thank you. You know, that's for the hinge, ground check, battery, mainboard, hinges. This one will be a tricky one. Okay, and Mr. Fan. So main board, well, we got this one that fits, and no screw, looks like no screw. In that thing, which okay, that's also done. Still got these board screws. Where did they go? Okay, we got the battery which goes in. All right, hopefully we put the right DC jack. Yeah, correct. Okay, now this guy, if it was to go on top, they all have their screws. Okay. No, I have an idea where the other guys go, but I'll give them back. Okay, here we go. Fan spin. Giving us the same error codes. Just make sure this guy is all the way in. Okay. For a backlight. Yeah, great. 45 watts detected. It's happy. All right, I think that's the end of this video. Yeah, we'll just leave it half closed. Okay, mate, that's it. Thanks for watching. We'll ship this out. Collect our dough. And have a good day. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.